No. There are actually cutlery caddies in the kitchen department.